Welcome back. You're watching Green Matters. Now a special song for the tiger. Renowned playback singer Mohit Chauhan has lent his voice to the cause of the disappearing tiger. NDTV's Keith Kiangre accompanied the singer to Pench Tiger Reserve, where he dedicated his song to the majestic cat.
चल रहा था करवां उड़ते बादलों की तरह चलते चलते कहां खो गया क्यों बदल गई दास्तां.
It's a melancholic reminder of one of the biggest crises of the wild. Our journey made even more poignant on the backdrop of four tiger deaths at the Corbett National Park. We join singer Mohit Chauhan, who is here at the Pench Tiger Reserve, to dedicate an ode to the disappearing tigers with a song he penned specially for this majestic beast.
Tiger is an animal which is part of our growing up. It's part of our stories, it's part of our mythology. And then every day I would read in newspapers that, that certain tiger sanctuary doesn't have even one tiger anymore. Some sanctuaries which had 100 tigers have like 5 left. And so as a person who, thinks about things sometimes, and this thing would crop up in my head a lot of times.
At the turn of the last century, there were 40,000 tigers in the wild in India. Now, only an estimated 1,400 remain. Poaching continues to be the big danger. Add to that, depleting forest cover and shrinking habitat, it's a man-made recipe for disaster.
We've been out early morning, braving the biting cold and the winds, but this one sight has made it totally worth it.
We chanced upon this family of five relaxing after a hearty meal. She's collarwali because of the radio collar around her neck. Mother to four adolescent cubs, now almost big enough to take their own steps in the wild. A rare sight we know we are lucky to see.
There is some evidence that poachers now are knocking tigers unconscious. They're very skillful in getting up to very close range of tigers and trapping them and knocking them unconscious and actually skinning them while they're still conscious. And they say that the fur is better, has a greater luster, can get more money in the marketplace. And this is the most terrifying news that this is happening.
A growing worry with the Chinese year of the tiger now just around the corner. As experts feel, the year of the tiger may actually fuel demand for tiger products rather than the demand for conservation.
These jungles were the inspiration behind Rudyard Kipling's the famous book, Jungle Book. And he also said that the jungle speaks to me because I know how to listen. Perhaps it's time we start listening out.
At the Pench Tiger Reserve in Madhya Pradesh, with camera person Aditya Modak, Keith Kiangre for NDTV.